Kalyani goes to the semi-finals, oh man. I think I know